Greetings everyone, Blackshot here, welcome back to another episode of Endless Space 2. The first game, or rather something else than a role-playing session or VR chat roleplay. It's been a freaking while since I played like anything else. I think like over a good month since I like played Medieval Total War. And the Endless Space 2 itself, I last played according to Steam like in December of 2022, like towards the latter part of December. And I will have to like try and figure out again how this game works. Then again, I'm gonna be playing without Reiner, so I won't be that worried about some technical difficulties or like economy and whatnot. I believe I'm gonna be playing as... Wait, beginner? No. As Lumeris. That was one of the things I considered. About 300 turns maximum. Yeah, let's go with like normal. Yes, serious difficulty. That is most interesting. Yeah, for 8 players. Yeah, I think that would be all right. I think. Yeah, let's do this normally. What else? What else? Random. Yeah, sure. Let's get to it.
Sure, the families have disagreements.
That's why we have codes.
To work together. You don't steal the fish from somebody else's plate.
The second he walked in, I knew the kid was different. He'd take risks. Break the rules that tied my hands. But he ignores the codes. Goes overboard.
And dust? Powerful stuff.
No personal use.
So we collect it, invest it.
And he misuses dust.
Complaints get handled here.
Not in back alleys.
Applies, shall we say, unnecessary force. Maybe he knows dust, but I know the families. And I need both of those to take the galaxy.
The four families have ruled the Lumeris for generations, always finding uneasy alliances in their shared desire for dust. Nothing else upon the blue world of Genis is quite as wonderful as buying low and selling high.
Right, interesting. Uh, I think give both of those an hour to explore. I need to remember what I want to do with the... Okay. Okay, not yet. We'll deal with that. So let's play a turn and then we're gonna activate the... I'm gonna assign you to assistant for now. It's not the best, but it's something. Alright, so let's see if that's gonna work. Like our bribes. Right, forgot that doing the all the freaking stuff also does the most of the research we wanted. Take a while, you know. Actually, hold on, because we need to find that research which gives you ability to holy shit, which was it? Or had they changed it? This shit, this is actually like the most important. Which is still gonna take a while. Gosh darn it. I forget this is a thing. And it takes a goddamn mile, you know? Oh, colonize. Okay, so it seems like that thing still happens. Ah, wait, I don't need that. I don't need that. And I think I'm only gonna bother this, like, session playthrough with, like, the main system. Everything else I'm gonna put on... what's the bloody word? Yeah. So that we are not completely cooked. We have dust. But you know what? This will make it quicker. A lot of planets. Every other system, we are doing automation. Ooh. Why is it not? Oh, fuck. I forgot. Oopsie. That's a small fuck up. Let's... Nice. Just goddamn that. That sucked. I don't know what else. I mean, it will be interesting if suddenly my just, you know, everyone goes away. Damn. Yeah, first on this, and then we'll think. What else? What else?
We rise and look.
One of your systems, you say? Oh boy. Yeah, that starts for me, like, managing this,
The Oregon Federacy seeks only no-
I don't need to bother with hacking. Wait, where is that planet? Oh, shit. That is something worth considering. But other than that, we just need to build up. Like, this is always the biggest hurdle. Yeah, we need that freaking post, you say. Well, it's been a really long while and I'm, you know, trying to get a handle on things. I think what I'm gonna do is I will like complete science and exploration empire development thing like very quickly using a trainer, but the others will just go their own, like, time. I don't know what to tell you, my man. We don't have anything for now. Bunch of shit. Rejuvenation field, interesting. Okay, again, so let's just deal with that. Right. That's fine. And I wonder if I want to make another outpost. We don't have any more active currently, so I think I'm gonna risk it. Hope for the best. I kinda imagine that what we would like to do is to build wait, not coordinated.
The Nakalim will survive this, as we survive everything.
Only one, you say? We wanted to do that as well. Let's just go with one more. Well, two more, technically speaking. What else do we want? Building all the buildings, and really, like, the outpost takes up so much. I'm honestly surprised that's the case. Right. For fuck's sake. Yeah, we're gonna do that, and then I'm gonna disable the unlimited dust and influence, because that's what allows me to... They are? Hold on. That doesn't sound good. Okay, one last thing. Like, holy shit, getting the... Now I can disable that, and we can go with just plain old, regular. Oh wait. Thank you. Yeah, I would have colonized, but freaking hell, my what's the bloody word? It's killing me, you know. Alright, then I cannot assign him. For now. Wait, what I could possibly do? Damn it, there is like a lot of like managing stuff, and I've been too long since I figured it out.
Harmony.
Welcome to the Sophonity. There are some among us who doubt your intellectual chop.
Yeah, my population needs to freaking grow. I earned that money. So that is a peculiar map.
What are you thinking? What are you planning?
Okay. Alright, never mind.
Has a request for me.
Yes? Your devotion?
Okay, I think for now that would be good enough.
Nakalim will survive this, as we survive everything.
I shall defend the faith, whatever that requires.
Oh, right. That's the case. Anyway, that's definitely a specific type of the galaxy. Yeah, and I'm good to do that. Okay, I think... Just do one more thing. Ah, that's how I can change it. Which makes more sense. Yeah, interesting, but I think I'm gonna just do one more turn. Right, and with that, let's save the game. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. See you guys next time. Later.